your hands together. Clap, clap, clap your hands. Clap your hands together. Now let's pat our knees. Pat, pat, pat your knees. Pat your knees together. Pat, pat, pat your knees. Pat your knees together.
Can you stomp your feet?
Stomp, stomp, stomp your feet. Stomp your feet together. Stomp, stomp, stomp your feet. Stomp your feet together. Now let's blink our eyes. Blink, blink, blink your eyes. Blink your eyes together. Blink, blink, blink your eyes. Blink your eyes together. Get ready to wiggle your ears. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle your ears. Wiggle your ears together. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle your ears. Wiggle your ears together. Now clap your hands. Clap, clap, clap your hands. Clap your hands together. Clap, clap, clap your hands. Clap your hands together.
Okay, our topic this morning is about solving word problem involving bath and satang. Okay, everybody read. Solving.
Solving.
Word.
Word problem involving bath and satang.
Last time we discussed solving word problem, but only bath. Okay, but this morning we discussed
word problem.
Okay, bath and stuff. All right, then we have addition and subtraction. Okay, but before that, let's review. Okay, everybody read.
Question.
Given information. Then we have
keyword.
Next.
Operation.
Next.
Number
sentence. Number sentence. Then. Then we have.
Answer.
Okay, let's proceed to the keywords. Okay, everybody read. Total.
Total.
In all.
In all. In all.
Some.
Some.
Together.
Let's proceed to the keywords of subtraction. Everybody read left.
Remaining.
Okay. Since that this is money, I add change. Okay. Change is belong to subtraction. Okay. Do you know what is change?
No.
Okay. Example. Example. The apple is 15 baht. Okay. The apple is 15 baht. Then I have 20 baht. Okay. The change is 5 baht. Okay, again. Example, the price of the apple is 15 baht. Okay? 15 baht. The price of the apple. Then, teacher John, me, 20 baht. Okay? When I give the money, the change, okay? The change is 5 baht.
Okay,
mai?
Okay.
Example, the candy is 5 baht, Okay, the candy is 5 baht. Then teacher Julie.
5 baht.
Me 10 baht.
Yes, 10 baht.
How much the change? If I have 10 baht, then
5 baht.
Okay, 5 baht. Tante Mai, what is change?
How to?
Okay. All right. Okay, what are the four kinds of operation?
Addition,
subtraction,
multiplication, addition, which is plus, then subtraction, which is how about multiplication? Division is
divided by.
Okay, so this was our topic last time. Okay, I will not explain it to you well because our time is very short. Okay, this was our topic last time. But now let's proceed to our topic this morning. Okay, about solving word problem involving bath and satang. Okay, but before that, let's read our vocabularies. Everybody read. Toothpaste.
Toothpaste.
Toothpaste. Pwede toothpaste.
Yasipan.
This one. Toothbrush.
Toothbrush.
And we have shower cream.
Shower cream.
Okay.
Shower
cream. We have toothpaste, toothbrush, then shower cream. Okay. Let's proceed to our first problem. Okay, Pawitina, can you read? Eater.
For 80 baht and 75 baht and toothbrush for 29 baht and 50 satang and a shower cream for 157 baht. How much do they all together?
Okay, thank you, Pavitita. Alright, Peter buys a tube of toothpaste for 18 baht and 75 satang, a toothbrush for 29 baht and 50 satang, and a shower cream for 157 baht. How much do they cost altogether? Okay, first we are going to find the question. What will be the question, everybody?
How much do they cost altogether?
Okay, the question is how much do they cost altogether? Okay, let's proceed to the given information. Tasapon, can you answer what will be the given information? Tasapon, can you answer? Let's proceed to Pimpakan.
Peter buy a toothpaste of 28 baht and
18 baht
and 75 tang and
toothbrush.
Toothbrush of 29 baht and 50 tang and a shower cream of 157 baht.
Okay. Think of him again. Alright, Peter buys a tube of toothpaste. 18 baht and 75 satang. A toothbrush for 29 baht and 50 satang. And a shower cream for 157 baht. Alright. So let's proceed to the keyword. What is the keyword of this problem?
All together.
Okay, very good, Chanapon. Okay, the keyword is all together. This one, no? All together. Okay, since the keyword is all together, what will be our operation? Everybody, what is our operation?
Addition.
Okay, very good. The keyword is all together. Our operation is addition. Okay? Then let's proceed to our number sentence. Okay? In your number sentence, no need to write the word bath or satang. Okay? Just write only the number. Okay, Mai? We have 18 bath and 75. Okay? Plus 29 bath and 50 satang plus 157 baht. Okay, no need to write baht and satang. Okay, let's proceed to our solution. Okay, we have baht and
satang.
Okay, how much is the cost of the toothpaste?
18
baht
and 75
satang. Okay, 18 baht and 75 satang. Okay. Then how about the toothbrush?
29
baht, 50 satang. Okay. Again, if you have some clarification or question, you ask the teacher now or the teacher tone. Okay. Next, we have shower cream.
557 baht.
Okay, we have 557 baht. All right, so this is plus. Okay. All right, let's hold. 5 plus 0?
5.
Okay, 5.
5.
7 plus 5?
10.
Alright?
Bring down
2,
carry 1.
Okay, bring down 2, carry 1. Next! 8 plus 9 plus 7 plus 1. Oh, you stole first.
18.
Hmm?
25.
25. Bring down?
Bring down 5, carry 1.
Bring down 5, carry 2.
Carry 2. Okay, 2 plus 1 plus 2 plus 5.
10.
10. Bring down?
0, carry 1.
Okay, bring down 0, carry 1. Then?
2.
Okay, 2. Alright. So the answer is they cost how much?
They cost
25 baht. Okay, it cost 205 baht and 25 satang. Okay. Okay, Mai?
Okay.
If you have some question, if you cannot understand, you ask the teacher, okay? Don't hesitate to ask. Let's proceed to another problem. Okay. Let's wait. Okay, let's read first our vocabularies. Alright. Everybody read Greenpeace.
Greenpeace. Greenpeace.
Then we have watermelon.
Watermelon.
Okay, we have green peas and watermelon seeds.
Green peas.
Okay, green peas and we have watermelon
seeds.
Okay. Now let's proceed to another problem. I want Tanupun to read. Can you read Tanupun?
A bag of green pea
snacks
cost 45 baht and 75 tang. A pack of watermelon seeds snack cost 25 baht and 50 tang and 70 pay
for it.
For it, how much does she have to play all together?
Okay, thank you, Tanupon. Okay, a bag of green pea snacks cost 45 baht and 75 satang. A pack of watermelon seeds or seed snacks cost 25 baht and 50 satang. And Sandy pay for it. How much does she have pay or she have to pay all together? Okay. Poom, what is the question, Poom? Can you answer, Poom? Okay, please answer. What is the question of this problem?
How much does she have to play together?
Okay. Yeah, how much does it cost altogether? Or, okay, I will change up. Pibnong. That's the cost. This is not my time inside, Pibnong. I will change. Sorry. Fiona. James, Rian. Not this one, huh? Okay. Alright, how much does she have pay altogether? Okay, thank you. The question is how much? This one off from here. How much does she have pay altogether? So this is the question. Okay, let's proceed to the given information. Okay. Who can answer? Who can answer the given information? Natsabadi. Pimpakan. Please answer.
A big green pear.
Snacks.
Sack cost 45 baht and 75 tang. A pair of watermelon seeds
snacks
tax for 25 baht and 50 stang and
Sandy
plus
or
this.
Okay. So the given information is a bag of green pea snacks cost 45 baht and 75 satang. A pack of watermelon seed snacks cost 25 baht and 50 satang. And Sandy pay for it. Okay, Pisaya, what is the keyword? Pisaya, can you answer, Pisaya?
Okay.
What is the keyword? Keyword, this one. Letter C, Pisaya. Keyword. Okay, Tasupun, can you help Pisaya? Tasupun?
In on.
What?
All together.
Okay. Maimi in all, ha? Maimi in all. Okay.
In all.
We have all together. Okay, this one. Okay, Pisaya, this one, all together. Okay, there is no
No.
Okay, since the keyword is all together, what will be our operation?
Addition.
Okay. Addition.
Addition.
Okay. Pavitida, please give the number sentence.
45 baht and 50 satang.
Okay, very good. False blank. Okay, no need to write baht and satang, only the number. Okay, let's proceed to our solution. Okay, the green pea, how much?
75 baht 74 satang.
Mm-hmm.
45 satang.
Okay, welcome Priwara. Priwara is here already. Okay, Apinia, please answer. Green tea, Apinia.
45 baht 75 satang.
Okay, we have 45 baht and 75 satang. How about the watermelon seeds? Everybody. Okay, we have 25 baht and 50 satang. Okay, let's solve. 5 plus 0?
5.
Okay, 5, then 7 plus 2?
12.
Bring down 2?
7.
All right. Okay, everybody, she had to pay.
She had to pay 71 baht 75 satang.
Okay, she had to pay 71 baht and 25 satang. Okay, Mai?
Okay.
Okay. All right. Let's proceed to last problem. Okay, let's read our vocabularies. Everybody read purse.
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 Okay. Then we have milk.
Milk.
Okay, milk. We have purse and milk. Okay.
Mary.
Okay, Pavitida, please read.
Mary has 900 baht and 75 satang in her purse. She will to buy a
gallon
of milk that
cost
120 baht and 25 satang. How much will she get in
change? Okay, we have all the word change. Okay, before I am going to share to you the answer, I want your answer first. I will give you 3 minutes. Okay, 3 minutes to find the answer, only the answer. Okay, Mai? 3 minutes. You answer first.
Okay.
Okay. If you are finished, just send your answer in the chat box. I will answer the way. Get your pencil and paper, then answer. Don't forget the keyword. Okay, so that you can determine is it plus
finish.
Finish?
Finish.
Okay, I will show to you again the keyword. Wait. This one, the keyword. We have another one, change. Change is belongs to subtraction. Okay, what is your answer? How many baht?
7,000 baht.
Okay, how many satang?
50 satang.
Okay, 700 baht. 780 baht and 50 satang. Okay. Let's check if your answer is correct. Okay, Natsawadi, Amuntip. All right. Let's proceed to the question. Okay, Kolwarin, are you there, Kolwarin?
Me.
Okay, Kolwarin, please read what is the question. Okay, let's proceed to Bisaya. Bisaya, can you read what is the question?
How much
will
she get
in change. Okay, thank you, Bisaya. How much she get in chains? Okay. Next. Okay, what is the given information? Mau pawi tidak?
Mary has 975 stang in her
purse.
She went to buy a gallon of milk that cost 120 baht and 25 satang.
Okay, very good. Okay, so we have Mary has 900 baht and 75 satang in her purse. She wants to buy a gallon of milk that cost 120 baht and 25 satang. Okay, Priwara, what is the keyword, Priwara?
Change.
Okay, very good. The keyword is change. All right. Okay, let's proceed to the operation. Since the keyword is change, what is our operation?
Subtraction.
Okay. Tanupun, please give the number sentence. Okay, let's proceed to Pimpakan. Please read or please give us the number sentence.
975 minus 120 and 25 equal blank.
Okay, thank you, Pimpakan. We have 900 baht and 75 satang minus 120 baht and 25 satang. Okay, no need to write the word baht or satang, only the number. All right. Okay, let's proceed to our solution. Okay, we have baht and satang. Mary has.
Tolay.
900
baht.
75
Okay. 900 baht and 75 satang. Okay, then a gallon of milk. She buys a gallon of milk. How much? 120 baht and 25 satang. Is it minus or plus?
Minus.
Okay, minus. Alright. Oh, the minus is very far. Okay, let's solve. Okay, 5 minus 5?
0.
7 minus 2?
5.
Then?
0.
Okay,
cannot leave.
Okay. 0 will become?
10.
9 will become?
8.
Okay. 10 minus 2?
8.
8. Then 8 minus 1?
7.
Alright. So she will get
780 baht.
Okay, very good. She will get 780 baht 50 satang in change. Okay, all right. Before you are going to answer the Google form, let's answer first this one. Just wait. No.
เป็นยังไงบ้างลูกวันนี้งงไหมสำหรับโจทย์ปัญหา
ไม่งงค่ะ
เราเรียนแพทเทิร์นเดียวกันเนาะจบปัญหาก็จะเริ่มจาก question given information keywordoperation number sentence solution แล้วก็ answer นะทีนี้เนาะเดี๋ยวที่เชื่อส่งลิงก์ Google Form ให้นักเรียนทำด้วยความตั้งใจนะคะลูกเราเรียนเรื่องโจทย์ปัญหาเรื่องเงินนะคะตอนนี้เวลาจะลบกระจายออกมา1บาทเท่ากับกี่สตางค์นะลูก1บาทเท่ากับกี่สตางค์คะ
100สตางค์ค่ะ
100สตางค์เวลาที่กระจายมากระจายจาก1บาทต้องกระจาย